since time beyond memory, I have been sealed away in that throlsome fjord. But thanks to the Dark Master, I am released, and I am stronger than ever before. By Eldwyn's hand was I locked away in that icy prison, but now I will have my revenge. Scion of the Luminary, prepare to be consumed.
Elizabeth, that's for a pick-me-up.
Thank you.
your socks up. Not bad at all.
Thank you.
Another day, another victory.
Luminary. Seedlings found? Guidance granted? This scent. Old scent. Familiar. Elder? Scent of Morkant. Well? Suspected, but did not know. Morkant's sorcery was great. Greatest, perhaps. But his heart, torn. Never satisfied. Always craving more. More power. Too much. Now you go to meet with Serenica. Gift for you.
So this will get us into Serenica's tower, will it?
Thank you very much, Elder Eagletap.
Send regards to Serenica. Eagletaps.
Thank you.
It worked. That's grand. Let's go and meet Serenica, shall we? Come on, laddie. We've a date with destiny.
Are you Serenica?
Serenica? This is not a name I know. State your purpose here.
The Dark One has returned, and, well, we need you to give us the power to save the world.
Save the world.
Do you remember this, Serenica? This was your flute.
I know it. But from where? The memory is faint, but... Yes. It is there. And yet... The flute I remember was different, mightier. It can play but one melody. But it is a great one, a sacred one, a song of awakening, a song handed down through the years.
I think we know that song, Veronica. Mm-hmm.
Rejoice! Rejoice! The time is come! Arise! Awaken, Holy One!
We offer unto you the skies.
Fly free once more! Arise! Arise!
Thank you. Oh, Satasia, darling, you're looking just fabulous. A vision. Literally.
Long have I waited. Since the time of Erdwin. Since the last great clash with Kalasmos.
She spoke to us.
Shh! I think she's trying to tell us something.
But know this. The Dark One is powerful beyond imagining. A trial awaits you. Beneath once mighty Zvard's rust. A means to test thy mettle ere the final fight begins. Go to him. Go to Drustan. And when the time comes, when you would pierce the wall that guards him, I stand ready to serve thee.
Ah, a wee practice scrap or two before the main event sounds like just what we need. I reckon we could do worse than pay Zvard's Rust a visit.
He's right. This is one battle we can't be too prepared for. Let's go get fighting fit before we take him down.
Ah.